प्रदीप कुमार गुप्त ज्ञान गुण सागर गोली खात पूर्ण रात हो जागर। प्रदीप इज अ वेरी वाइज अ वेरी नॉलेजेबल गाय।
आई फाउंड हिम टू बी अ वेरी वेरी सेल्फलेस एंड हेल्पफुल पर्सन।
काम काज में तो प्रदीप का जवाब नहीं है। ही इज वेरी क्लीन ऑन हिज थिंकिंग।
यू हैव बीन अ गुड सन, अ गुड ब्रदर, a good husband and a good father.
All three of us were very envious of Pradeep. Was he used to change his
girlfriend
like
he used to change his underwear every day
along with his girlfriend.
You are called Lord of the Dawn.
Dawn.
You have somebody has a problem, he comes running to you.
Yeah.
And like a dawn, you're supposed to solve it
by hook or by crook.
By hook.
You always used to tell me, तू अपना काम कर, मेरा काम पैसा संभालना, मैं ट्रेजरर हूँ, मैं पैसा देखूँगा, you do your work.
That so many years have rolled by, a little boy whom we called Pappu has evolved into a very successful chartered accountant who not only heads a large team of professionals but has gone global with the change of times.
I remember the first day when we met. I was doing the one division of escorts in Mahajan House when a call came that son of a partner is coming and will be under you. So when you came around 11 o'clock, we were all at by that time thinking that what treatment we should give. So somebody said, teach him and rag him. I said, no, let me understand the person first. So when you entered and I asked you a pertinent question, how should we treat you, a son of a partner? And you said, I should be treated as one of the junior most out of you. And that is where my and your friendship starts.
You have given me the ability to think or to think through the path, which is something special and something that I will treasure forever.
But having gone to the University of Pennsylvania, when I walked into Surinder Gambhir's office, and the first thing he looked at me and said, Tu Pradeep ka ladka hai. That's the day, you know, I felt so proud of all your achievements. I know you had to join work at a very early stage. At the age of 17, you had to take over the responsibility for the family and for the business. You have been a great friend, mentor and guide to both of us, and we hope to make you proud.
बड़ी मुश्किल में हूँ, किस तरह से इजहार करूँ? तू तो खुशबू है, तुझे कैसे गिरफ्तार करूँ? आज was not a love marriage, but one arranged by our elders. But your straightforward nature made me fall for you. And after realizing that we shared our birthdays, it seemed that we have been together in our previous lifetimes. You promised me a life of honey over a lot of full moons, and you have measured up to it year after year in pleasantly surprising ways. Living with you has not been a measure of years. You are like the banyan tree with deep roots and a shade of comfort for the entire family.
Sujata, let me tell you one thing. You are one of the luckiest girl who you married Dindo. Why I say is because I know the first day when he went to see you, it was love at first sight. And I think you may not be repenting that he is such a wonderful husband, you got it.
Pradeep, you remember when we went to Paris and we went to see this show at Lido? The reservations that we had made were for the best tables, but we got drunk. Although we enjoyed a lot, but landed in problems subsequently. We were caught by cops in the middle of the street subsequently, and then thank God we were saved. This was all because of you. You created all the problems there.
Man, you rock. You remember our visits to Zurich that evening when we were sitting in the Borolog bar? You remember those two wonderful, lovely ladies that who came and sat next to us and started conversation? And we had a couple of drinks, and then of course they wanted to go out for dinner. And you said, "Look, I'm a very happily married man, but my friend, you know, you ask him." And I said the same, because your wife and my wife happened to be in school together. A lot of our 60-year-olds should learn from that, and how you've been a very, very faithful and a great friend and a faithful and a great husband.
During Pradeep's recent visit to California, a couple of years ago, he shared his two next dreams. First, sipping California wines, and second, owning a pink Ferrari.
Har arzu hamesha adhuri nahi hoti, doston mein kabhi duri nahi rehti. Jiske dil mein aap jaisa dost rehta ho, uske liye to dhadkan zaruri nahi hoti.
Who's not only been a very dear friend, but who's been respected for his wisdom, for his sharpness, for his acumen, and all throughout his life, he's lived up to the flag which was then flown by his father.
I know chartered accountants are serious people. Their philosophy is, you look at the figure, turn the sheet, and make an entry. I know that, but still you better, you know, enjoy yourself a little more. Let your hair down and have a great time.
Mere liye, meri family ke liye, you've always been there. And I remember the time when Ramesh was not so well. You solved his problems and did everything you could in spite of being a very busy man at that time.
If ever I have come to you for work, no matter how busy you've been, you have never said, I'm busy, come tomorrow. It's always been today.
And now, with mom and dad going away, I feel the vacuum so much. But you're always there, my confidant, my counselor, my trusted friend.
Though I do miss the going away of my parents very, very dearly, but till you're there, I have no issues in life. So that one parent is for me always there.
True. Till you are there, we are very safe and very protected.
For me, you are a elder brother. You've always been there for me. You've always been there for Sanjeev.
He's a very good brother and he's very considerate about everybody.
Everybody in this house, when they talk to you, they put you on a pedestal and they have to think before they say anything to you. But that's one thing I've never done. I've always spoken to you first and then thought whether I should say or not say. But with you, it's always been so comfortable and the kind of relationship you have shared with each one of us is so good that we all can say whatever we feel like to you.
When we got married, you brought me into the family, made me feel a part of the family so beautifully. Thank you for always being there.
Mama can fix anything in the world and I hope it stays that way and you're always there for us.
I just want to tell you that like you're someone I look up to and admire and I really want to be like you and I want to make tons of money just like you.
Thank you for always being there for me and even when everybody thought I was going to fail, you always had confidence in me and I hope to live up to your expectations. So have a really good year and a rocking day ahead. Happy birthday, Tauji. We love you so much. Take care.
My grandfather and Pradeep Chacha have had quite a unique relationship and that uniqueness is seen in many other relationships between the Nodia and our family.
May God give you years of joy and may we meet again next year, 5 years later, 10 years, and many tens of years later to celebrate this day.
तुमने हमें बेटी के पति के रूप में दामाद और एक सच्चे निस्वार्थ इंसान से खुशियाँ धैर्य दे सकते हैं वह दी है और दे रहे हो.
Life with you is not a matter of milestones, but of moments. I want to cherish yesterday, live today, and dream tomorrow. I wish you all the best on your happy 60th birthday.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday, Gyanaji!
बार बार दिन ये आए, बार बार हम पार्टी पे आए. तुम जियो हजारों साल.
सारे जहां से अच्छा प्रदीप कुमार हमारा बहुत बुलबुलें हैं इसकी ये गुलगुला हमारा.